I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though I was enough. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over.
Dear Tom Tom, wow, I can't believe it's finally our wedding day. I have dreamed of this moment since the day you used to pick me up in your mom's gold Pontiac Montana for all our movies, East Side Mario dates lol. I can't wait to grow old with you and to see what else life has in store for us. One thing I know for sure, I'll always be there holding your hand, or gripping it, depending how scared I am. I can't wait to see your handsome face at the altar. But most importantly, I can't wait to see your handsome face beside me when I wake up every single day.
Dear Stacy, 8 years ago I never realized what an incredible journey we were about to go on. I never would have believed that I would find my wife at my university Greek club. However, I knew from the moment that I first met you, I wanted you in my life. So before I stand at the altar and wait for my best friend to walk down the aisle, I want you to know, up to the last breath of my life, I will love you unconditionally. I will protect you and keep you safe no matter what it takes. And most importantly, I will always make sure you have your morning coffee. Love your soon-to-be husband, Tommy.
Beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're grand.